The first thing I'll be doing is use a base coat. Now on all of my nails, I'll be doing two coats of Fort Audrey by China Glaze. And when that is dry, I'm going to do one coat of Liquid Crystal by China Glaze. The rest I'm going to do in acrylic paint, and I'm going to split the sun into two nails. When that dries, I'm going to outline it in orange. For the tip of my nail, I'm going to do waves. And again, I'm going to outline this in a darker shade. When everything is dry, go ahead and seal it up with a top coat to protect your design. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to thumbs up if you like it, and don't forget to subscribe if you haven't. If you missed my last video, I did some Kuropi nails, and I also did some super cute rainbow nails.